Hello everyone, welcome to Lotus Sea Channel. Today I'm gonna share how I make pumpkin milk. Alright, if you have little kids, children, they don't like to eat a lot of vegetable, fruit, and so on. My kids doesn't care much for pumpkin, so I just make milk and they can drink it. Let's get started. Cut them into small pieces so they cook faster. Okay. Now it's already washed and cut. So now I'm gonna cook them. The seed, I'm gonna roast the seed. Cook until it's tender. See, when you poke through, it will cook, it's soft. I'm gonna put a little bit of sea salt in here. Sea salt is like a teaspoon in the pot. Very little, not that much. So I wait for it to cool down before we put it in the blender. Okay, ta-da, I'm done. This is my pumpkin milk. I put a little bit of sweetened milk in there. It's optional. If you don't want it sweet, you don't have to put it in there. And I put a little bit of whipped cream on the top and sprinkle with a little bit of cinnamon powder and some pumpkin seed. It is so delicious. Yummy, yummy, and yummy. All right, I hope you tried this recipe. Thank you for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I make the channel for a charity. All of the money I make from the channel, it will donate to charity. So please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much. Goodbye.
And special thanks to Ben and LaDonna at OKT River Ranch Produce. They have given me some pumpkin. And thank you, Ms. Ruth, for delivering the pumpkin to me. Y'all are so wonderful. Thank you so much.